Ow, that hurts. Okay. Where do we leave off? I think we did... Okay, we still have the events to do. We have a bunch of stuff to go explore. As of right now, we have one new box. I don't know why... I can't get this one. Oh, all sorts of new stuff there. Okay, I do need to put Randy in the party real quick. Let's go do this stuff first. Small movements hurt it. Basically anything if I'm like moving my upper body. And then I get a sharp pain in the back of my neck right now. It's not pleasant. We'll go get these things off our maps. It says there's new stuff here. And once we do that, we will go see the event that we brought Randy and Tio for. Actually, before I do that, I want to check something. Okay, I still can't create anything past level 2 yet. Can you give me anything? No? Okay. Go to the hot spring. Oh, that hurts. I can't do that. Oh, is this a quest? We'll do this in a second. Never mind, we'll do it now, because this game's stupid. So dumb. I just want to see a damn scene. Why the... Oh, okay, I don't understand. Why do you have to go so damn far to purify this stupid hot spring? It's so dumb. Wait, did I get... Okay, yeah. Okay. Should be able to buy a recipe here. There we go. Makes me wonder, how are we doing on those? Pretty good. Is that 7 more we need? Let's go ahead and just make sure all these don't say new anymore. Even though there's nothing actually new here. Keep like slowly moving my head and forgetting. I get a sharp pain that goes right down my back. Oh man. Do the same thing here. There's also somebody we can talk to here that supposedly gives us a new fishing spot. Oh, even yawning hurts. Oh my god. I don't get why it says new on all these when there's actually nothing new here. Well, let's go check out this new fishing spot. Oh, it's right there. It's actually pretty close. Okay. Yeah, what's going on, Lightning? Yeah, we're still not done with chapter 2. I think we're like almost at the end of it. Like one more story section. And we should be done with chapter 2 and on to chapter 3. Chapter 2 is the longest though. I was looking on some forums and people are saying it's the longest chapter of all of them. There's the prologue, chapter 1, chapter 2. Chapter 3, and then there's like a final chapter that's like very short or something. It's technically 3 chapters. The last one is really more of like a final, like it's not like a proper chapter. It's more like the prologue in terms of a chapter. So the game's really technically 3. I say 3.5, I guess would be a good way to put it. 3.5 chapters. We can fish something up there. Okay. Then we have to go over there. Let's go do the fishing thing first. I believe we're more than halfway through it.
しないとな。おっと。それ。かかった。これは期待できそうだ。
Wonder how many more of those we can fish up. Wait, what? Where am I going? Oh, okay. Here we go. Ah, here it is. We will save going there. Oh, fuck. Why do we need to talk to you? Okay. Okay, where else do we need to go for that quest? Okay. Where is it? Here. Oh, is it right there? Okay, is there anything else out here? New. Okay. I'm already dropping frames tonight. Right now, it's showing I'm not dropping any. But throughout the course of the night, it's showing that I have dropped 78 total so far. So if it's dropping on for you right now, then that's not on my end. It could be on Twitch's end, though. That part of it, I don't have any control over. Let's see if it'll let us explore this area now. Still can't go back there. That sucks. I wonder what I mean to get to be able to explore over there, because there's stuff over there. You can see it on the map when I'm like looking at it. I don't think there's really any post game in this one, from what I've seen. We purified a bunch of hot springs. That's what happened. Using the power of hacks. AKA being a main character. Let's just do stuff like that. It's just a dumb side quest, is all it was. I gotta see what I can trade that fish for. An evergreen. I was kind of hoping it'd be something a little bit better than that. I mean, it's still good, but my hopes are a little bit higher. Let's go check out what's supposedly new here. Okay. Turning in food to her. I know about that. That's not new. Nothing new in here. Why did it say this is all new? Is it because the shop's updated to include like the new stuff that's already on my ship? Is that what it is? Well, that's just to play poker. I hate when it does this, where it's like, this is all new, and it's like, no, no game, it's not new. Hate to break it to you. It's not new at all. You might think it's new. I can assure you, it is not new. So many fish are we missing? Six fish? Thank you. Yeah, they're upstairs. This is the most dysfunctional family. And now they're gonna fight. I said dysfunctional. I mean, they're all like, we need to meet up somewhere, and then their description for where to meet up was like a place where they have good pies, and like, I forget the other one already, but they had these two different things, but you know, like conditions. So for instance, let's say a place that had good food and a place that looked that had good scenery, but they all three had different ideas of where that place was, so they all three went to different places. Like, just say a place. Just, like, say a town that you want to meet up at or something, if that's what you're gonna do. And, of course, instead of, like, you know, contacting each other to find out where they are, we had to go do that for them. Because they're dysfunctional. Ugh. Fuck, that hurts. I feel like I want to give that to somebody, but I don't know who to give it to. Oh, why is she still using this? What did she have before? Oh, I know. Thank you. Oh well, we just won't use it then. Tired, I have to yawn, but yawning hurts. Ugh, everything hurts, fuck. Where is this monster? Oh, it's all the way over there. Could have done this earlier.
Yes.
Oh wait, no. Hopefully this will take out the little things. It's obviously not going to take out the boss. Okay, we don't really have anything too good we can use against it, but oh well. Let's actually try out Tio, see what Tio can use. Nothing very good against this boss. At least not magic-wise. Guess we can do this. Well, this battle's over. I'm not taking infinite turns, no. I would never completely lock this boss out of being able to ever act again. Not me. It's definitely not something I would do.
Shinto 滅却、我が太刀は無。
Man, I don't know what's happening. Like, every time I use this move, right? Like, the boss's turn just keeps getting farther and farther away. I don't know why. Trying to figure this out, man. I used that, and then I got, like, oh, look, the boss's turn's next. Okay, well, we're gonna use this. And then, like, oh, look, the boss is now two turns away. I don't get it. I keep trying to give the boss a turn, and it's just like, it's not working. Oh well. Well, I mean, since the boss can't seem to get a turn, I guess we'll just end this. I tried. Oh wow, we got two of those.
Yes, Skanda.
Kakshu status up.
Now we have three of those. I think that's all the bonus stuff we can do outside of the Kizuna events. I'm just double checking here. Yep. Okay, so we just have the Kizuna events to do, and we are good. Well, we gotta rest first, because you get all of our CP back. Okay. Okay, so we have 4 hearts. Okay, we have 5 things, the 26th. So somebody is not getting... Well, unfortunately, Elliot, my boy, even though Elliot gives a notebook entry, we're just gonna have to ditch him today. Poor guy. Well, let's go ahead and get this one out of the way.
Thank you. 様が瀬戸際にいらっしゃるこの状況、もうそれ以上の怖いことなんてない。それに姫様もアリサさんたちも、ミゼニ、ユーナさん、アルティナさんも、みんなこの絶望的な状況の中で自分の気持ちと向き合おうとしている。だったら私もせめて勇気を出さないと。
God, even their mom is like pushing for them to get together.